file of Vance.
I beg your pardon? Who said that?
I haven't seen you since you solved the Kettle murder case. How are you?
Well, for the love of... Nick Charles, what are you doing up there? Impersonating a book cover?
Shh. I'm working on a case.
Don't tell me you've gone back to detective work. I thought you had turned respectable. Didn't you get married?
Oh, didn't I? Vance, I married a girl in a million.
I heard it was a girl with a million.
Well, same thing. I've become a California gentleman.
I never heard of such a thing. What are you doing here in New York?
Well, it seems that Clark Gable is making some personal appearances here, which interests my wife. And there's a very good bar at the Ritz, which is all right with me. So we popped into town to play. But would you believe it? Before you could say Metro-Goldwyn-Mayer, I stepped right into the middle of a baffling murder mystery, and they put me to work.
Well, you poor fellow, you have my deepest sympathy.
I can use it. Believe me, Vance, this case is a toughie. It all revolves about a tall, thin man. I was standing at the bar of the Ritz one day, reaching for an olive, when a very pretty girl suddenly popped up in front of me and said,
Hello there.
Hello. Another glass. How are you?
You know, we do know each other.
Certainly, we've known each other for years.
Aren't you Nick Charles?
Yes.
You don't remember me. I'm Dorothy Wynant.
How is your father?
Oh, that's what I came to ask you. He's disappeared. Chris, what are you going to do?
That's what I said I'd do.
Chris, you wouldn't do that. Nicky.
Automatically.
Nicky, after in here with me tonight.
Oh, yeah?
Knife's missing. I'll look for it in your back.
It's about Julia Wolfe.
Did you kill her?
Gilbert!
Well, why not? You had a perfectly good motive.
How'd you like to have a couple of little murderers for your children?
And maybe I haven't been on a merry-go-round since that day.
Are you, anywhere near a solution?
Between you and me, I think so. I got all the suspects together at a dinner party. And then I pulled a fast one. I told them...
And the murderer is right here in this room tonight. He's sitting here at this table.
Are you sure that the murderer is one of that group?
Not absolutely. But I know where to find out.
Where?
Right in there. Now you watch me. I'm going to dissolve slowly into this. Now if you'll stand by. I'll give you the answer.